How do you paint a figure who is fully human and also fully divine? How do you show in paint that the person in a painting is a human being like you and me, and also God? In this 7-part series, I'll be looking at paintings from the National Gallery's Renaissance collection and asking how some artists responded to this problem. How do you paint Christ?